So this house was a bit dated, and we still had some features such as paneling and faux wood beams and the shag carpet. We had an area here that was a bar area. It was actually a front bar and a rear bar that really took up a lot of this basement space coming out into the main area. The front part of the bar was brick and wood and really cumbersome, I guess you could say. And the homeowners wanted to be able to have something more modern as they opened this up. And I think they did a great job in their selections.